Alright, we'll get him.
Right above you too.
Oh, yeah, alright.
Give up.
Well, see, this is blocking me, so let me.
We gotta get you out of the way.
Yeah.
Basket and the bitch still cuts.
Yeah, and what you complaining about? I might have sharpened a little.
Yeah, knocked the rakers back for me?
Yeah. I want to get this lower one here just a little bit out of the way. I don't know. I guess it'd be better to just Well, we're not gonna be able to rig that one anyway, so you know what I mean? It's too close. Let's see what we can get of this off. We can rig that higher one. Hang on, I don't know. I gotta go out and under it. Over there. Hey PJ, would you grab my, hang on, that bag of mine with all my, that little black bag sitting over there. I got it. Yeah, I don't know how to explain what it is, so yeah. My little black bag.
Oh yeah.
Got all my goodies in it.
Yeah, you could have just said your green bag.
Tried it on that side, and now every time I hit it, every time I get it.
We're right-handed, so everything.
Well,
the right,
I'm just always used to it being over here, so.
What's the angle like on top? Probably bumping shit.
It's stupid. This is in the way all the time.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Then, yeah, you're hitting it on every damn thing, man.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
And this gives you the best view. You're seeing
yeah.
What I'm seeing. Uh, Yeah, that stuff's gonna kind of come down in between.
Might even incorporate a tag on and have some of that wood over this way.
What's that?
Tag the wood out that way. Or what?
We're just gonna go straight in between these fences. The fence in the garage. Cause I mean that's straight down. That's our easiest bet. It'd be nice to have a tag line on it, but they're not. They're gonna be fighting to get it out there over that wood and everything. So, yeah, TJ, you wanna grab the tag line?
Thank you.
just make sure that that top piece didn't grab you on the way down. All right, you were ready for it?
No, I'm good. That's what you got with the two, not that way.
All right, let's, yeah, they're going to have to, yeah, they're going to have to move a lot of that. They're going to have to move some of that. I'm sure they're going to be super happy about it. But. You want to put that tagline on there and let us get the rope. Time is it? Right, we're doing all right then. Oh, you didn't grab the rope?
No, you started having problems with your meat.
Oh, I thought you had that. Alright.
Your pig's kicking in.
My what?
Your problem with the immediate gratification.
What the never heard of that? Fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, you got a problem with immediate gratification.
This guy here. I'll tell you what, you're gonna have to stop spliffing it up so much in the morning.
I don't smoke before work.
Whatever, you say that.
I don't.
You say that. You're okay.
I have before, but.
Yeah, I have before. I bet you have.
I don't. What good am I if I come in high off my ass?
You're not any good.
I'm not good.
Go ahead.
No good.
No good. I just hooked the tag on right on here.
I remember my first time doing tree work. I fucking.
All right.
I don't remember what I did.
All right, tighten her up.
I'm walking.
Yep, yep. Just in the field. Yep.
Quarter ramp walk.
Yeah, what are you doing?
When I looked down, he was just trying to bump me.
Uh-huh. So I'm going to find it at the bottom. Yeah, I got it. Hook guy. Goes under the bottom. Go around to the bottom. Go around to the bottom. It's going to, all right. Go ahead, do whatever. It's
you
just gonna.
You can't get mad because you're trying to be reckless. Whatever. Make that shit some work. We don't need a fucking.
No, he just had it. It didn't go around. I don't mind. All right, it shouldn't come all the way back to
it. Slow down just a little bit. Kills me with that shit.
Alright, that's alright. It was hooked under the thing, but it just went around. It did, it was stopped at the top, so the pull wrap was going to just fall off.
I know.
It has to end on the bottom.
That's alright.
It's alright. See if we can whip that.
Yeah, when they rope, they're always just so eager to just lower it, like.
It's all right, we're almost done. Everybody, let's just hang in there. Nobody get upset or frustrated. We're almost done here. So close.
Bad case of them juju bugs.
Dave, can you guys, here, I'll just,
yeah.
Yeah,
you gotta whip this.
Yeah, it'll make things a lot faster.
Right to me.
got it.
All right.
Get that off inside.
Let's see.
Go ahead, Jay.
He's gonna have to get some more of these replacement deals because look at them, they're getting chewed up.
That's from them dogs.
Yeah, I know.
I gotta hang my dogs up here.
What it is the teeth are eating it up.
Well, yeah, I think we set our saw in there while it's still running sometimes. Sometimes their teeth are still spinning.
Smaller pieces now that we're getting close. Super tight. Put like a toy.
Give her a couple of them.
Oh man, my back feels better now. No, we're gonna just get it. Yeah, and we'll pull it over.
Probably pull it from there and pull the thing out that way.
Yeah.
From this bullshit.
Yeah.
If that's the case, then we can get this kind of hot.
Yeah, yeah. We don't have to get it down super low.
I think how you're gonna cut this. It's gotta be cut high, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I got it. I got it. Oh yeah, lift's gonna have to be.
Wait.
I'm gonna cut it right above the fence.
Oh yeah.
This in two because it's kind of close to the
underneath, but that's pushing
it. Well, it still fits, you know. We're just gonna do it in two pieces. Yeah. I'll cut right here. Right here, and then the next one. Yeah, super tight, cuz, oh, sorry.
You're good.
Did I freaking kung fu you?
No, you're good.
Okay. No, that's gonna be all right. Let's take a short step. Saves a lot of time, gives them control over it. It's a little more crap for us to deal with. Them to deal with, but it's worth it. We're gonna have to pull this tag line out of the way. Yeah. Okay. Let me turn us. Hang on. Let me No, it's not coming back at the basket. Tell me where you want to be. Is that good? In a little. Okay. Yeah.
Shit out of Dave.
Right.
Standing here. Standing in the war zone. Move that sling down a little bit, just rig top.
Yeah. Well, it's gonna be a freaking nightmare for them unless they can pull it over that way into the yard. I mean, we can cut and toss. I think if we can, get up there and.
Piece
cut and toss
there.
All that, yeah, piece it down. That'll be easier for them. Yeah, well, I think we can
reach to throw them over there and you can throw them back over.
Oh, no,
Use that. Put a knot in and pull it up. Yeah. Then the piece will pop out.
Probably get on the other side, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know. That's gonna make us farther away.
That side.
Actually,
look. Yeah. Jay, if we get this bottom arm off, we can just sit in the pool.
Well, I'll just cut and toss them one at a time here. Look, that'll. Let me get this right down here.
Oh,
side. Take me to the other side. Yeah, it's working out pretty good.
Good,
like something just double blast, it works out good. Headache,
perfect. Oh, it landed flat twice.
Take the top one, drop down to the next one.
Yeah, let me get some crap out of there.
No, did I just clean this thing up with the wheel?
Alright.
Just tag one. What you got,
nut right out of here? Oh, hang on. Let me get you over to where you want to tear it for a second.
Spin the other way.
There you go. Just going over there.
Oh, yeah.
We'll just take a piece down to that sling.
Yep.
Oh, here we go. Do your thing, buddy. Do your thing. I'm gonna sit here and let you.
Watch me work.
Watch you go, buddy.
Saw me.
Making a notch.
Yeah.
makes dream work. Start holding them tight because we're getting close.
Yeah, we dropped a little bit, didn't it? That loose barrel.
Yeah, and they're just getting closer and closer. So we gotta get it down ways, but I think just down to that knuckle right there will be fine.
Yeah.
It'll pull it over. I'm gonna put a big old stupid notch in it and I might have to take the rest of that piece off.
That one on the back?
That's all right. I'll see when I get down there. If I can cut under it, that's fine.
Well, if you can get to it from this side, you'll be able to see it better and cut it at an angle with the fence, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Instead of being on the other side.
Well, we was doing it from the lift. When I'm on the ground, I can sliver some off and get it closer. So, yeah.
I'll figure it out.
Well, there's a will, there's a way.
Maybe take one right at this.
Wait a minute, we got nobody here named Will. Yeah. We don't want to get greedy now.
Ah!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A little stinky.
Well, I've got the other set of pads. Yeah, I got the other set of pads. Well, you got the, yeah, you don't have the front pad. You've got the other pads. Yeah, yeah, you got the top and the back thing. Yeah, I'll switch them out and wash these. I just gotta be reminded. I forget things. Until we open, until we go to put it on the next day, it's like, oh, golly. Maybe get some Lysol and start spraying them at nighttime. Right, right. Yeah, super, super tight.
Oh, I'm saying tighten it. Tighten it, that's way too loose. Lean back on it like four times. Tight, real tight.
Yeah.
Tight, tight.
Yeah.
That's too loose.
Yeah, do it. Go ahead. Go one about it. Yeah, we'll do that and then we'll do another small one. Yeah. Whatever you're comfortable with.
This boat. Dick.
I feel good. You're just moving a lot more than I am.
Yeah.
It's kind of nice. I'm just hanging out. Getting a little bored. That's what I'm thinking. Just put the. Let me do one.
You want to do one?
Yeah, let me do one.
I'll fly.
Super tight. Super tight.
Good there?
Yeah, that's good. These hikes are gonna smash. They're gonna smash my shed. Whoa. Tell him it's gonna be a little more than what we thought. Two, as tight as you can. Probably so, yeah.
It's gonna have to be if not.
Yeah.
That'll wind up busting something.
We can pull the rest of this over.
Yeah,
I mean, it's just the next piece. I'll have to rig a piece so fucking small. I don't think it's gonna make that much of a difference. Well, I don't want to have it way out because it might twist. We'll go around both of them. I don't know. I'd like to take one more, but I'm gonna take one more. Take one more piece, little short one.
Cut some and push them all.
Heavy as crap. Yeah. No, you gotta hit that. Yeah, we'll just pull it. It's fine. We don't gotta take no more off. I'm gonna put it around both. But, you know. We gotta. Alright. Get the rope on, get the lift moved out of the way. Then I'll, while they're moving some of this wood, I'm gonna jump down and I'll figure out what I gotta do to make the cut.
I'm coming down, PJ.
What?
That needs to be moved back and get. Yeah, I'm not sure how we're gonna get all this wood out of here.
I can set it over the fence. Yeah, I can set it over the
fence. Alright, hang on. Let's see. We're gonna have to move some of that, yeah, okay. Let me see if that'll work, Jay. It's not gonna work.